G'day guys, welcome back to Accelerate Off Grid. Today, we're talking about a game-changing, innovating new product from REDARC. Pretty much if you need bulk charge from DC, AC, and solar in an all-in-one unit, this is for you. We're talking about the REDARC Manager 100. Now, it's installed in my caravan behind me, so I'm gonna pretty much go through all the nitty-gritty specs and show you through it. Hey everyone, I'm Josh, and today we're diving into the features of the REDARC Manager 100. Now this is a top of the line battery management system that's perfect for those long off-grid adventures and weekends away. Whether you're exploring the outback or hitting the beach, this system is built to ensure that you never run out of power. The Manager 100 combines several crucial functions into one compact unit. It's designed to manage and charge your auxiliary battery efficiently, and here is how it does it. Firstly, the Manager 100 includes a high-performance DC-DC charger with 100-amp output. This means it can charge your battery quickly and efficiently from your vehicle's alternator. It supports a wide range of battery types, including AGM, gel, lithium batteries, most importantly, and providing the flexibility based on what you need. One of the key features in the multi-stage charging algorithm, the Manager 100 uses a three-stage charging process. Now this is to optimize the battery charge cycle. This ensures that your batteries are charged fully and efficiently, improving their lifespan and performance. The REDARC Manager 100 seamlessly blends three charging inputs at one time. So we can have mains power, vehicle DC charge, and solar charging together, and the system will decide which one to use or utilize numerous at the same time. Here's how it works. When connected to 240 volt mains, the system will prioritize AC power for fast and efficient charging at 100 amps. On the road, it automatically will switch to vehicle DC. Again, you can program it to charge at 100 amps if your vehicle can provide that charge input. Let's say you're driving in full summer sun and your solar is generating 80 amps of charge. The Manager 100 will, due to its blending functions, will take that 80 amps of charge from the solar and utilize that first, and then your vehicle will put in the 20 amps to give us a total of 100 amps charge into the battery system. The Manager 100 effortlessly balances these sources, giving you optimal power with an eco preference, all without you lifting a single finger. It also comes equipped with a built-in maximum power point tracking MPPT solar regulator. This technology maximizes the efficiency of your solar panels by continuously adjusting to the optimal power point even in varying light conditions. The MPPT solar controller can handle up to 1000 watts of solar input, giving you ample power from the sun. The Manager 100 is also designed with a high efficiency cooling system to manage the heat during operation. This ensures that the system basically performs optimally even in the harshest conditions possible. It prevents overheating, and which in turn extends the life of the unit itself. On the front, you'll find a clear and informative LCD display. It provides real-time data on the battery voltage, charge current, and state of charge. This helps you keep track of your power usage and makes it easier to monitor the health of your battery system while out and about. With the Manager 100 powering essential appliances in your caravan like your fridge, lights, and electronics, it's seamless. Its efficient management ensures you have reliable power wherever the journey takes you. My leader caravan is now equipped with top-notch power management. Thanks to the REDARC Manager 100, this system allows for uninterrupted off-grid living and adventure. This provides peace of mind and the convenience on and off the road. If you're looking to upgrade your off-grid setup, the REDARC Alpha 100 is the perfect product for you. It is feature-packed, can handle everything you can throw it at, so click the link in the description below to read all about it. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. Click that bell icon for more touring tips, off-grid tricks, and 12-volt goodies. Have fun adventuring out there, and I'll see you in the next one.
Accelerate off-grid touring, powering your adventures.